What in the world is that? Not on my watch. Oh, and as for you, you can die. No, oh, what? No, goodbye. Die. I beg you. What a fool. Oh my god. Now then, I'm going to continue on with my story. In order for me to be king, I need to shut the gate between the real world and the medieval realm. And in order to do that, I need to eliminate all of you. That's exactly what I'm going to do. The one and only guy who knows what he's doing is gone. Now what? He's gone in episode 5. Nobody expected him to die this early. I mean, let's be real. Am I right? Also, hi, I'm not drunk now. And remember, we don't vote. It's random. As some people in the comments kept bothering me about it. Anyway. Let's do the little lover thing, because it's random. No, okay, let's go. I volunteer as tribute. Ha ha, yeah, okay. Okay. Zombie. And Jesse. After the little dispute between Zombie and Lee, I don't know if I fully trust Zombie anymore. I mean, she did have a good reason to say he was the killer, but then I realized Oh wait, there is no killer. It's been this guy all along. And okay. So yeah. Can somebody end this stupid interview? Come on! Wait, so we're going outside for this?
Hey, it's a brush of fresh air. Be happy.
Jesse, I'm not happy. Look, I know you're a jester, but you need to get back here. Wait, what is this?
I don't want to go in there, so
you have to go in here. It's not a choice.
Ow. It's not as bad as I thought.
Here, you get that chest, I'll get this one.
Fine. What could be in here?
What's in it?
It's a sword.
Mine's a sword. My sword.
We have to fight each other, don't we?
Yep.
What?
Ew. What the? An egg? Guys, oh my god, this. Jesse died.
I'll never know I'm fake crying.
What? Oh my god. Are you serious? We can't hear you. What? I'm